me begin by thanking everyone at Forbes for this kind invitation and for giving me the opportunity to talk to such a very distinguished audience about the UAE growth strategy. Khalid has been a terrific partner of Forbes Global for 13 years now and has become the face of the Middle East for Forbes and has done a terrific job, as we could tell by the assembly here tonight.